What's going on, guys? My name's Yellow SKV Tech, and I'm playing some DayZ, and this is DayZ the movie. And we're starting off with a little bit of not the best start, I guess. If you can see, I know the numbers are tiny, but up there in the top right in the brown box there, our blood is 9,131. You start with 12,000. That's because I spawned in, and there's a zombie right next to me, and that was pretty stupid. So I got attacked. And so I had to drink some water. I believe I had to bandage myself as well. And then food. We're going to have to do that really soon. So, because it's red, it's not blinking quite yet. So once it blinks, we'll take care of that. But I got over towards this area before. And it's because it's a good area. So hopefully this is a good spot to start. Start the filming and whatnot, so we're not running for 15 minutes before we even get to anything. But the reason I say it's good is because I believe the airfield is over here somewhere. That freaking zombie, man. I think it's over here. I think that's why I stopped over here. I guess we'll find out, right? Can you go in here? Yes. Nothing there. Yeah, somebody already looted this place. That means there could be humans around. Not good. Oh god. Get out of my way. I'm gonna try to just walk across the street and hopefully these guys don't see me. Oh, yep, he saw me. That's alright, I've got a plan. I'm standing up and booking it. Got two of these fuckers on me. That's alright. We are going to book it this way. Man, I totally thought the airfield was right here. I don't know what we had to deal with now. Oh, nope, yeah, there it is. Sweet. I know you can get good weapons here sometimes, but who knows. Every time I've been here, I haven't found anything great. So, do we have more than two behind us? No, there's three. There's a hopper back there. We should be able to take him if we just get into one of these hangars. I think they'll have to walk real slow in there. At least that's the plan. Hopefully there's no humans nearby. But I got a couple places I want to check right here. I think this is an awesome start. We're going to check in here. And then there's a military mobile hospital thing over that direction. So please walk when you get in here. Please don't just keep running. Oh, fuck. That was a bad shot. So was that. Alright, our food is blinking. Let's eat that real fast. Hopefully there's no zombies coming after us. So now we're under 9,000 with our food. That's okay. I'm not scared. We do need to get water, though. Unless, let's check our backpack. I know I had some stuff in here, I think. Can't look at it right now. Yeah, we've got Pepsi, so let's actually put that into our main inventory. Let's take this one water bottle out, put that into our backpack. Okay, I think the hopper's getting up to us. Oh, there's that guy and a sheep. Alright, let's check the corners here. That seems to be where everything always is. Oh, yeah, there's the hopper. Let's get as far away as we can. Looks like we definitely got some stuff here, but I'm going to focus on this bastard before. Hopefully this other guy over there doesn't hear us. Oh, that was a headshot, you shithead. Alright, hopefully we don't get attacked here. I'm gonna back into this corner. G17 mag, I'm actually going to take this. I know it sounds kind of stupid. MP5 mag, we'll come back. AKM. Let's take this stuff. I know it sounds kind of stupid, but since we had the room, I know there's weapons, or there could be weapons around, so hopefully this could come in handy, especially since we have the space in our backpack. Let's move this guy. Hold on. Open bag. I want to move. Ah, whatever. We got space. So is that all that was there? Yep. A fucking tin can. Doesn't look like we have anything in that corner. Damn, look at all these dead bodies. Some crazy shit. Might as well check these fellas. Empty soda can. Nada on this guy. Nothing in there. Some flares. And an empty whiskey bottle, none of which I really have all that much interest in. Let's check this other hangar first. Oh! M203 smoke. That's crazy. I don't see us getting an M203 and equipping it, but we'll take it. I'm going to take the M240 rounds as well. I'm going to leave the chem lights. Bandage. Let's close our backpack and take the bandage. Yeah, we probably should. That'll get rid of our G17 mag. So we want to open our backpack. Get rid of our second... what should we get rid of? 45 ACP. M9. I don't really want the M9. Just because I don't want it. And we should be able to grab our G17 mag back. Alright, sorry, that took awfully too long. Alright, let's get over here. I hear zombies close. It must just be that guy. So let's stick close over here. Hopefully they don't hear me. Is that infield ammo? M107. I'm not familiar with that gun. Let's take it, though. Unless we find other stuff, then that's going to be probably the first thing to go. Seems like there's never anything in those. Is this maybe a survivor, or is it an army dude? Yeah, just an army dude. Nothing in this corner. Doesn't look like we have anything in these others, but maybe it's... because we're too far away. Nah, guess like... or looks like there's nothing. Alright. We do need to check the radio tower. I guess there can be stuff up there. I've never found anything in there before, so who knows. I don't think there's anything that way. So let's get over to this radio tower. What do you call it? I don't know. I have no idea. Got a zombie here. Let's go to a walk. We should loot all these bodies. There's quite a few zombies around here. I do not want to alert anybody. They would get me quick. Can I jog yet? Go! Now that we're on dirt, I'm going to take the chance. Alright, what do we have in here? Nothing. Shut the door. That is definitely a good idea. Hopefully there's no, alright, what do we got here? Chem lights, Pepsi. Pepsi's good. I don't really care about the chem lights. Let's leave that. Empty whiskey bottle, flares. Don't care about any of that. Smoke grenade. I think you can distract. I think you can distract the. Here, let's drop this. I think you can distract zombies with these smoke grenades. Not quite sure. I mean, I've never done it, but. I dropped morphine there, mainly because I don't care. We had three of them total, so. We can lose one of those guys. Alright, nothing up top. Let's see if there's any survivors around here. Oh shit, there's a guy over there getting attacked. That's crazy. Look at all those zombies swarming on somebody. So he's getting attacked. He's not going to be able to know what I'm saying. Looks too late. Might be smart to go over there, however. And maybe we can loot their bodies. Alright, let's go back downstairs. Let's get the hell out of here. There's another place I want to check. Not right here. It's the little mobile hospital, I guess you could call it, that I was telling you guys about. Okay. Don't know if we should head over there to try to loot those guys. I think there's just going to be way too many zombies around. Yeah, let's just go check out this other place. And we got to do it quick. I mean, goddamn, look at this like sea of zombies we need to deal with here. Not good. God, they're all coming at me at pretty bad angles here. I'm going to have to be Splinter Cell about this shit. Choose Alt to move our head around. Uh-oh. Okay, let's turn this way a bit. Let's go to a jog. Okay, none of those guys noticed us. I think we're good. I don't know how we got by them. Stand yet? I think. Yeah. Alright, stand up. Oh, not vault. I'm vaulting over the invisible wall. Alright, once we get over to this, we have to be careful here because this is close to the coast. And I really want to be careful around the coast, that's for sure. What do we got over here? Can you go in that big building? Can't really tell, but this is what we're heading to. It's close to the coast. I've spawned close to this, real close to this before, so but it's definitely worth the risk. We definitely want to stay away from where that guy was attracting all the zombies. We need to improve some of our weaponry here before. Ooh, I didn't even notice that zombie. We need to improve our shit before we go on a limb here and go out to pick up some guy's shit that they might not even have anything good, so. Doesn't seem to be too many zombies around here, but there's nothing in the actual huts or anything, but that is where you're going. You can see some stuff up in that little tower. There's four towers, and they have some military spawns in there, I believe, like the G-17, for instance. That's why I kept that ammo. I've seen a G-17 here before. Oh, shit. That sounded like an alerted zombie. Whoa there. Last time I tried to do this, I got smashed by these gates, which was awesome. I got, like, pinched in between them, and it fucked me up. As you can see, my failure here, the gates are pretty clunky here. Alright. Whew. That's not good. Okay, we got him. Let's move. MP5 magazine. That's kind of cool. Let's take that just for now, just in case. In case there's an MP5 in here. Hopefully there's no other zombies in this place. Jesus. I got that gate closed, so we should be good. I think that's the only entrance. But we do need to be really quick in here. Let's go, brah. Alright, what do we have up here? No guns. Makarov mag. I wonder if I can... Can I get rid of... How do you tell... I'm not quite sure how to tell how much ammo I have, or how many bullets I have in each magazine, but whatever. Empty water bottle, that's useful, but I'm not gonna snag that. Road flare, I don't care about any of this stuff. Makarov mag can wait. Let's see what's over here. G17 mag, let's take that. Hold on, let's see what we got in our bag. Yeah, we do have a G17. I'm actually going to get rid of a 45. We'll come back if we need it. Let's get this other G17 just in case we do find one. How badass would that be to have two mags for it? So, alright. Gotta keep watching the coast, which is to our right over here. You can see the ocean over there. Gotta keep watching for humans. Let's hit this other tower here. Man, it's kind of scary. At least we have this gate. I don't think there's any other zombies in here. Who knows, though? Gotta be prepared for anything. Empty tin can? Yeah! There's just a bunch of shit in this one. Let's scope out. Ooh, yes, there's a zombie right there. Two of them. Fuck. Okay, let's just kind of continue what we're doing. We'll go around the other side and hit the towers on the other corners. Come on, I hope there's a weapon around there. Definitely use something. I hope it's not a pistol. It's cool to upgrade your pistol, but then we gotta drop this one and, you know, we might not have that much ammo for the pistol we pick up, so it's kind of a negative there, honestly. Even though they one-shot and stuff, it's just, it's not the most useful thing. I'd rather have a shotgun, a Winchester, you know, anything. Can you open porta potty doors? I don't know. There could be a zombie around here anyway. Oh, God, I always push the wrong button when I'm trying to push Alt. I don't believe there's anything in any of the... Ah, shit. That zombie is definitely after me, shit! Hopefully I didn't alert those other guys. We're not bleeding, which is good. Okay, let's go up this tower. Oh, is this just a zombie I killed? Ooh. M10 pellets, that's shotgun. That's good. Now we know. But I'm only going to grab that if... Whoops. I'm only going to grab that if we get one of those shotguns in one of these towers. What's up here? Bummer, no weapons yet. Chem light. I don't really care about chem lights. What is... Why? Make sure it's not like a kind of glitchy thing where I can only grab this other stuff when I'm looking at somewhere else. Doesn't look like it. Bummer. Man, we got all of our money on this other one tower. And if not, we're gonna ah, whoops. My bad. We're gonna just bail out of this area. We gotta get out quick. We've been here way too long. That's one thing I've learned, is you never wanna linger. I think that's the worst thing you can do in this game, just in general. Alright, we gotta watch for these Zeds over here. I hear one very close. Chem light. I don't really care about that. Ooh, looks like we can hop the fence there. Got a zombie there. Got one close there. Should be good, you think? Well, son of a bitch. D DMR. I believe that's a sniper rifle. MP5. Ooh, what should I drop? I guess I'm going to drop the G17 ammo. Yeah, let's drop both of the G17 ammo. I'm not really that interested in upgrading our pistol. I know it's nice, but I don't know. I kind of want to keep all the magazines we have them in the Makarov. You tend to find them pretty easily. So let's take this DMR, because I really want a sniper rifle. I've never had one in this game. Let's head right back down. Let me take another swig of this real fast. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Ugh. Quick story. I guess it kind of takes away from the game. But the other day I was cruising to the liquor store to, I guess, get some pre-gaming for this this video here. And the, let's watch that zombie. Let's actually get out over here. Nah, let's just go to our gate. Yeah, and I was cruising to the liquor store, and I was at a... I'll just scan a couple of these while we can. Whatever, I was at this corner to turn, and, you know, waiting for the guys that were going straight come from the other way, and, a porta-potty slid from out of the parking lot, or out of a parking lot of the actual liquor store that I was about to turn into. So it was sliding, it was just crazy windy, and, it was sliding, and, can I open this? Guess not. And it slid into the street, and this truck hit this porta potty just dead on, going 45 miles an hour or so. I mean, that's the speed limit, so maybe even faster. But I mean, he just nailed it with this truck. It was pretty crazy. So I kind of felt like I had to share that. Can I jump this? Nice, even better. Let's hop this. But yeah, that was pretty crazy, and I really wanted. I was waiting to tell you guys that, and I almost forgot. So if you stuck around this long, thanks, guys. we are actually going to head up the coast this way. I'm looking at a map. I have a map up on my laptop here. I'm not quite sure if I'm looking at it right, but I see an airfield. And if you head this direction, you get to the first big main city, and then a little bit north of that. I'm calling this way north, but I don't think it actually is. But a little this way, I guess if you're looking at the map from the top, the coast is this way. The coast is down, I guess. I don't know if that makes sense, but so if we follow the coast this way, we head to the right on the map, obviously, and yeah. So hopefully we can get that way, get to the first main city. We don't really have too many. We don't have anything as far as weaponry, and that's kind of crucial, especially if you run into other players. So I think I'm gonna check out this over here. I've never been in these before. Might be promising. I think it's definitely worth a look while we're here, and then we can follow the tree line over that way to get to the city. So that's kind of where we're at right now. If you were looking to fast forward or anything like that. Yeah. Man, I love this game. I know it can be boring at times, but if you can sit down and get into some videos, I watch a couple people's videos, and it's pretty fun. It's like a movie in a weird way. Alright, let's play it smart here. We don't want to just book it in here like fools. So we got two big buildings to go into. I don't think we can go in there. I don't know, though. Whew. Close zombies. Alright, we can jog now. What do we got here? There's some tin cans, unfortunately. Like there's always shit in the corners. I think that's... Ooh, is that guy's not after me, is he? I'm surprised he came in this building. Maybe he is after me. Whatever. I ain't scared of you. Man, there's a lot of zombies in the server. It tells you how many. There's 573 right now. Yeah, there's just a bunch of crap in here. Looks like it, at least. What is that? Wood, or is it... Yeah, scrap metal. Well, this place looks like complete shit. Oh, come on. Can I go out this door at all? I mean, obviously it doesn't look like it, but... Whoa. There's definitely a zombie running after me. Yep, it's this guy here. Oh, come on! Can't be wasting ammo like that. Okay, hopefully we didn't attract too many. I can definitely take a few. Okay, looks like we're good that way. I just want to get over to... Oop, shack? Doesn't look like we can go in those. Let's head and just double check this building. So we just got some crap in a corner. Can I go over this shit? My luck, I'd get stuck. Doesn't look like we can go in. Making a hell of a lot of noise though. Alright, let's get out of here. Tower. I feel like there's nothing in these, but... Oh, I hear flies. That means there's typically a dead survivor around. Ah, no! Oh, there. Oh, fuck! Got you in the head. Damn, our screen's shaking. Let's take some painkillers here. Man, we don't have any other painkillers. Is there any other zombies coming? Should be able to check out this guy's shit, right? Where are these flies coming from? This has happened before. I think it's just kind of buggy. A lot of times there's flies with no body. Yeah, it's definitely over here. Unless he's up in this tower, I just doubt that. Oh, I can't even climb it? Oh, okay. Alright. Is there anything up here? Nothing. Let's get back down as quick as we can. Hold on, let's look around. Is there... Yeah, I don't see a dead body anyway. Unless it's just this guy, but I can't open his shit, so it doesn't really matter. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm standing up. Living dangerously. Man, I really wish we could upgrade our shit here. Anyway, if you stayed this long, that dude was pretty pissed that he hit a porta potty. I mean, you can't blame him, right? I think his truck was a little fucked up. I mean, it wasn't bad. But, I mean, it was definitely messed up. I didn't get to see the damage, but the dude was just standing there, like, with his hands on his head, looking at this, the front quarter of his truck, and, you know, it was the side that I couldn't see, and he, I felt bad for the guy, you know. It's like, really? I mean, that sucks, man. That's got to be a little bit of bad luck. Some bad juju. But yeah, I all walked up and I was like, oh man, that was crazy, because I was all excited from seeing it. I was like, dude, that was crazy, and he just kind of looked at me, and I kind of felt bad. I was like, you know, this dude's all pissed off that he just got kind of screwed, and I'm over there like, dude, that was intense, that was sweet, I'm glad I saw that. Like, but I went into the liquor store, and the guys that were working at the liquor mushroom. Guys that were working at the liquor store were like, we were all shooting the shit about it. Like, and it was funny, these dudes that were working this liquor store were just cussing up a storm, being like, holy fucking shit, that was crazy. Like, we were all pumped about it. It was pretty funny because they watched the whole thing. I guess they saw the porta potty sliding from a long ways away, so it probably made it even better for them. They're just chilling at work, bored as hell probably, and got a little bit of action. And I'm just standing and running. I gotta take another swing. Gotta make this interesting. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sorry, guys. Hopefully there wasn't an interruption there. My game, like, automatically alt-tabbed me out. Because I've heard don't ever alt-tab out of this because it screws you. It kills you or whatever. So that was interesting. Man, we're going to need blood at some... I mean, we're 4,000 down on blood out of 12,000, so... That's kind of crazy. It's what, like a third down? I mean, it's not too bad, but... The only thing is you need another person for a blood transfusion, so... I just don't trust people, you know? Know what I'm saying? So we're just gonna have to fly this solo. We don't need 12,000 blood. We're thugs, man. We should not be this close to the coast. Definitely not the whole time, but I do want to get into the city. It's a gamble. Wow. Main rotor assembly. I've never seen that shit before. A car wheel. If I had two people, I'd be maybe interested in... Is that a crawler? No? Yeah, if I had two people, I'd maybe be interested in trying to fix a car or something, but when I'm just playing by myself, it's like, there's no way. So anyway, I mean, any of you guys, honestly, I mean, if you're watching this long, I'd assume you halfway enjoy these. Somebody killed some people around here for sure. Let me know if you guys want to get in and play. I mean, let's get a group of subscribers together, and let's just tear this shit up, and let's do good. I think that's definitely a possibility. Oh, come on, just have one entrance to this shitty little fenced area. How inconvenient for our travels. Okay, we want to stick kind of to the tree line. We just don't want to be crazy visible. I'm not going to go over and check every building like I typically do. Just because, I mean, not that I know much about this game, but I know there's a shitload of buildings that you can't get into. So it's just really not worth our time. So what I want to do is I want to kind of hit the main target buildings that I do know that there's stuff in. Like the barns. I'm not quite sure which place has the chapel. I think that's Electro. So that's the other build or other city on the other side of the city that we're trying to make our way to right now. So I'm not quite sure on that one, but just act like I'm right, I guess. But yeah, there's different places in Electro that are good. I'm not too familiar with the place that I think we're headed right now. I think that we're in the outskirts of it. I've been in it a few times, but I don't know the real landmarks. But it's kind of obvious of what places are good and what don't really help you all that much. Okay, hold on, I gotta itch my ear like... Motherfucker! Ugh! Alright. What do we got over here? Okay, I think I've been over there. That's kind of like the oil refinery or... I call it a refinery every time. Hold on, let's... Oh god, I just heard bullets. Oh, can you guys hear that? I'll turn it way up. As loud as I can, so you guys can hear it. That is definitely not a pistol. That is a high caliber rifle. Maybe a sniper rifle of sorts. Let's play really smart right now. We're standing and running, but we're in a bit of cover. Let's make sure we're definitely in the trees. Let's check our right over here. Oh man, it's so sketch going into a city. All we have is this shitty pistol. Kind of get down a little bit lower. I don't think there's anything. I don't think you can. Oh, those doors kind of look like you can go in there. Ah, man, I'm just worried because this guy that's shooting. I mean, it could be a sniper rifle up in the hills. Definitely need to watch everywhere. This is when it gets kind of serious. It's so easy to just make little mistakes and be reckless, and then that one reckless mistake ends your whole journey. That's not what we want. We've been going for, I think, 34 minutes or so. Oh shit, that was close. Like he's shooting at me. Fuck. Yeah, he's right there. There's a survivor, a human right there. I'm not sure if he sees me. I feel like... Holy shit. Let's get up here and kind of crawl through these trees. I know that sounds crazy, but... Can't really see anything. Gotta look at rooftops. I think if we're crawling, they might just think we're a zombie, honestly. Our movements are probably pretty similar to the crawler zombies. Oh man, there's some definite firepower pretty close to us. Let's check roofs. We got a high caliber. If it's a sniper rifle, you know, you think they maybe would go towards the roofs? Don't see anyone. I mean, I know this guy's over here somewhere. Okay, we gotta get somewhere where we can kind of crouch and get a little bit better vantage point. That sounds weird, talking about crouching as our vantage point versus laying down. That's kind of funny. Man, you just can't see a hell of a lot from laying down. Let's crawl over to this house over here. We can use it for cover. We gotta play smart. There's no reason to be too aggressive. I'm being aggressive. I mean, as weird as that is, because I'm laying down, but... Okay, let's look this way, make sure we're not exposing ourselves to riflemen. We'll call him a sniper for now until we verify what he is. Okay, looks like our... oh, shit! When you open your backpack, you stand up. We have Pepsi on us. We have food on us. That's good. Okay. I just wanted to make sure because our water level is going down. So we want to be prepared to take a drink at any time. I'm actually going to... oh, shit! Not that. My bad. I'm going to change to direct communication, and I'm going to say... People in Edge of Cherno friendly... I hear gunshots. I said that in a directional way, so the people near me can hear it. Probably should just say that actually to everyone. Let's try that to group channel. I'm gonna try the blue one. I don't even know what the side channel means, but it seems like a lot of people use it. So, whoops, didn't mean to bring that up. I don't know how to get rid of it. There we go. People in Cherno shooting. People in... Yeah, Cherno shooting. Friendly? I guess it's worth a shot. I don't want to talk yet because I don't know if they can hear me. I know you can. They can hear you within like an actual like shouting's reach, I guess. So I'm not quite sure. I do know that Survivor ran that way. He could be long gone by now, though. I don't know if I want to go in the city on this side, however. Stick close to the bushes. I really don't want this to end by some fucking guy shooting us with a sniper rifle. Zombie there. Let's go back over this way a bit. Exposing ourselves a little... I do actually kind of want to cross the street. I don't want to be... fuck. Hopefully we can use this car. I don't really want to be on the left side of this. Actually, I probably should. That's probably the smart... Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Not good. Not good. We do not want to draw all these zombies around us, near us. God, they'll see one little fucking mistake. Do they have to walk in here? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh shit! Nice, we can go in here. Lots of ammo. Let's put ourselves in this... corner. Actually, this corner would probably be the safest. Move a little bit away from the wall, because a lot of times you can get taken out from the walls. Raw meat. We are definitely taking one of those. That heals a lot. Empty water bottle. We're going to leave that. Oh, God. That door just opened. Could that be a survivor? Please don't draw a shitload of zombies. Hold on, let's change it to direct. Sorry, pretty faded. Hey, anybody around me? I'm using direct communication. You guys on the edge of Cherno? Been hearing gunshots. Pasta, M19 mag. Let's take that M19. Pasta, we don't need it. We really just don't. I mean, we do, but, you know, you gotta pick and choose. That's the hardest part about this. Flashlight. That replaces our pistol, and I'm not interested in that. Unfortunately. Lots of slugs. I guess we know where our slugs are if we need to come back. I feel like we're not crouched. Is that... that's the whole area. Ooh, I didn't even notice this. M19 mag, bandage, road flares, steel bolt, bolt, flashlight. Okay, I don't think we should take any of that from what we have. Oh, looks like there's a Zed right there. Let's follow this little wall here. Hopefully we don't alert this fellow. Let's go on this side. Nothing. Let's get away. Son of a bitch. Gotta play it safe. Let's head back here, get into this building. I know it might be a little bit boring, but I'm making some bad mistakes. I'm just getting too close to these bastards, you know? Come on in, shithead. He's over on this side. Oh, God. Gotcha. Definitely alerted this bastard. Got him. Using up ammo. Not good. Wonder if I can drop. I'm just going to drop one of these. This one. What? Whatever. I don't even know what just happened. I double clicked it and it made me drop something. It was one of the Makarov mags. Definitely, but not quite sure why. So there's some ammo here. We've got to remember this place. Let's see what it looks like from this area. Right on the train tracks, so I guess if we need ammo, let's just follow the train tracks back this way and we'll hit it. We'll remember this, no doubt. Alright, let's try to move quickly. Every time I've been in one of those places, there's just nothing. It's alright. We need to hit it. I mean, there's been shit, but a lot of times it's like windshield glass and you know, garbage like that. So sometimes it's useful, sometimes it's not. Starting to get hot as shit in my room. I might have to turn on my fan here in a little bit. Should be sweating my balls off in here. Alright, Mac Mag. We have two bandages, that's pretty good. Water flares, not too interested. Same thing here, I think. Makarov, bandage, yeah. Those are good to pick up, but I don't know the best way to do that. There's gotta be a way to. Oh god. If you double click shit, it makes you drop it, which is absolutely retarded. I'm just gonna leave everything. Oh god, survivor. Hey man, you friendly? I'm close by. Oh shit, he just got shot by a sniper rifle. Let's pick up this hatchet real fast. That over there. Ah, fuck. Not good. Not good. Maybe the guy will expose himself to come pick up this stuff. This is sketch. I don't like this. M107, M19, and M5 mag. That's a lot of stuff. What should I take? MP5. Let's take some slugs. We haven't picked up slugs. Let's pick up pistol. Let's do the MP5. I want to upgrade pistol, but I don't know. Fuck, this is so sketch. You might have seen me. I think we need to go out the back way. Steel bolt, water bottle. Let's go out. Let's go. This is not cool. I get myself in trouble when I do shit like this. When I try to be too aggressive and go, like, attack or something. Hell yeah, it'd be cool if we could kill this bastard that just killed that guy that, don't think he was in the wrong. But we need to play it safe. It's not worth it. There's too much shit going on. We just saw that guy die. It'd be sweet to check his... I think that crawler's after me. I think that... But hopefully we can take him out in here. What is this? AKM. Hunting knife. Awesome. Now we can kill... lambs and cows and shit. Okay, is this crawler coming after us or what? I think so. Damn, there's lots of ammo here. MP5 SD, that's like a silenced, I believe. Which would be killer. It's just hard to pick up this ammo, you know what I mean? Sounds like he's coming into here. Let's just go out this way. I can take a crawler. Sometimes they stand up though, so you gotta be careful. Let's just get moving. There's ammo. We know places where there's ammo. Everything's too full. I need a bigger backpack. I've never found one before, however. I know there's lots of ones, like the stuff I saw before where it spawns, but you don't actually get anything. Which is completely stupid. There should be more backpacks strewn throughout. I mean, not too many, but I mean, it's definitely a useful thing. Okay, there's nothing here. Let's get out. Let's get going. I'm looking for a weapon, honestly. Oh, thanks, dude. Hopefully that one gunshot wasn't too alerting. Makarov mag, let's take it. Since we have the space, that'll at least give us a little bit more help. We have got a couple things that are useful, for sure, so far. But we really do need to watch. I mean, this gunfire. This sniper could hear this. Oh, God, he's close. Real close. Sounds like it's coming from over here. Oh god, I see him. Do you see that? Can we get him with a pistol? That was probably not the smartest thing I could do. I think that crawler's actually after us. I mean, we just shot out in the open. Let's get in this building. He's crawling around. Can't believe I shot at that guy with our pistol. Way to conserve ammo, right? Oh, steer from the walls. They can hit you through the walls sometimes. Probably should leave that open, I guess. Come here, bro. I got you. Aw, come on. Hit the floor, fool. Okay. Nothing on him.
Let's get out of here.
I don't know if that guy saw where I was shooting from. He very well may could have. That sounded kind of goofy. Dude's got a good vantage. Oh shit, he's right there. Hey, up there on the, I don't know, that high spot, you friendly? I mean, I'm not looking to get killed. I don't know. I have a sniper rifle. I don't know. I mean, I could shoot you, but I don't want to. Not quite sure if you can hear me or not. I mean, I'm using direct communication. I don't see him anymore. Let's get out of here, man. This is not worth it. We don't really have a whole lot to give to that guy. I think it was the same guy, so I assume he's not dead from our few pistol shots that we shouldn't have taken. I know you can get into some of these apartments. We just need to stay away from right there. That's too sketch. Yeah, we can get in these apartments, and sometimes they have some weapons, so let's get in them. It's kind of sketchy, but let's go slow. We're not in any rush. Oh, that's a zombie as well. Let's cross the way by walking. Man, our food and water's getting pretty red. It's going to start blinking. Got to keep an eye out for that. Alright, let's go. Can I get in this place? Ooh, this is a hospital. How gay. Let me through. What is that shit? Thanks a lot. Won't let me in. You're supposed to shoot the glass out, and you can get blood packs and shit. Whatever. I guess we're not getting any. Thanks, Alpha. That guy might be able to see us from here. Bad move. Yeah, I've been in these a lot, and there's some good stuff in these sometimes. The infield, we'll take that on the way out if we absolutely need it. Makarov mag, let's not wait too long. There could actually be an enemy in here. I need to play real smart here. It's so clunky indoors. Try to check our corners the best we can. But I can't even turn right now. It's ridiculous. It just stops me. Chemlight and a bandage, I believe. Heat pack. Don't care. Church bells are ringing. Gunshots. Man, there's some people with some definite firepower around. Makarov mag as usual. Let's just take a risk. Let's drop this Mac mag and then take one. Maybe it was the same one, but I really just don't know. Steel bolts, I want nothing to do with steel bolts again, or the crossbow for a better way to put that. Last time I used it, I think I posted that. It was just complete shit. Don't see any humans that way. Makarov mags. There should be a better way to view what you have. There might be a better way to view, you know, how many bullets you have in each mag, but I just am not unaware of it. So I already checked this, correct? Okay, let's keep moving. Soda. Just since we had the room, might as well take it. Okay, there's Lee Enfield mags. Man, there's just a lot of ammo around us. That's really gay that the hospital windows didn't break. Maybe there's something I just don't know. I think we can check this other apartment. Ooh. Zombie. Man, I'm always worried. I've gotten killed in these apartment complexes before, and it's not fun. There's just so much loot in them. Some more slugs, chem light, compass, yes. Great, we can use that. Not quite sure how to open it. We don't need to deal with it right away, so I'm going to wait since we're in here and it's kind of sketchy. Don't need any of that. Already have too many duplicates, at least for now. Bunch of crap. Pepsi, 2 steel bolts, don't want that. What do we got here? Can of sardines, we don't need the food necessarily. Chem lights, road flares, no thanks. Just need a fucking pistol or something, come on. More slugs, watch, nice. We're getting some good items like tools down here. Some helpful stuff, road flares. Okay, maybe we can spot who's shooting from here. It's just getting too dangerous. We just don't have any way to take these guys out. I mean, our pistol, our Makarov's not going to do a hell of a lot against these guys, honestly. Makarov mags. Whatever. Didn't see anybody. Steel bolt, water bottle, watch again. Didn't happen too often. Man, I gotta be more careful. Oh, yes! Lee Enfield. Yes. We need a magazine as well. What can we drop here? Let's drop our flares. I don't plan on playing at night, at least any time right now. It's more crucial to grab that ammo, for sure. Okay, let's go grab the ammo at the other building we were just in. I'm actually going to walk around with the Lee Enfield just in case we run into a... I did not mean to do this. Okay, I'll take the chances. The half that I saw had nothing. We want to whip out our Lee Enfield here. Let's make sure we're loaded. This will be good to have. 10 bullets, though. I believe that's it. We definitely need to get more. So let's head over. There was Lee Enfield. Am I just going crazier? I believe it was in the other apartment we were just in. Those are just slugs. This could be useful. More range, everything. Head back over here. And this is starting to get sketch. This is a scary place to be. I don't think we should be here much longer. Was this it? Yes! Okay, what else are we dropping? Let's drop this can of Pepsi since we have quite a few. Let's grab the Lee Enfield. Okay. That's all I'm going to grab because that's all I know for sure of. I don't want to waste time. We need to get out of here. Let's go around the outside. Around the outside. We might be seen right now. Oh, come on. Let's check this apartment as well. Might be a mistake, but so be it. Bandage, food, flares. Not really what I'm looking for. Alice pack. Can I take this? What do we have? Hold on. What's this pack called? Patrol pack. Coyote. We should be able to pick this up, correct? How the fuck do you pick up the... Do we have to drop our current? And then... How the fuck do you pick up backpacks? Not cool. I want this backpack. That's the thing that I want the most right now. Something to increase what we can hold in that back. Damn. Oh god, not cool. Yes. Take Alice pack. Okay, now we want to open this pack. How much space does this have? I don't know. Open patrol pack. And we want... we don't want the M240. Let's take the empty water bottle. Is that all that was in there? No. I don't feel like waiting around. There's zombies, there's humans around. All I know is we just got like exactly what I wanted right now. Rearm at patrol pack. What the fuck does that mean? Open this. This is what we had in there. Let's open our bag. We should be able to take all this. Okay, I got it figured out. Sorry, I just had to learn it. This pack is going to be so useful, I can't even explain. Holy shit, that was the best thing I've ever found in this game right there. Take another bandage. No. What did I just drop? Probably our macro mag. Take that, get rid of our bandage, that's okay. I meant to open our bag. Let's take an extra bandage, let's take some pasta, and let's take some road flares. We have a lot of space now. That's probably the most crucial thing you can find in this game. I think it'll happen. Yes. Revolver. Let's put that in our backpack as well. I don't know how many spaces it takes up. Quite a few, but let's see. I'm not quite sure if you can use this ammo. I'm pretty sure that's the ammo for it, so that might be useful. Don't have a hell of a lot of space right now. That might be a mistake. We might drop that revolver later on, but I find a lot of that 45 ACP ammo, so... Ooh. Wow. Can I... Hold on. Let's go over here. Press G. Let's open our backpack. I want to move our empty water bottle into our backpack. And then I want to push G again. Let's come over here. I want to take this Lee Enfield, put it into there. I think you gotta have it in your actual... active inventory here and not into your backpack, so that'll be good. Now we have 3 mags of this shit. That's fucking awesome. What we got here? More 45 ACP. Open bag. We don't need both of those. Let's drop that. Let's take 2 45s. That's a lot of ammo. We might get rid of our Makarov. Not quite sure on the specs of that pistol there. What we got here? Another bag, maybe? Soda, Makarov, 45 ACP, hard choice. I think we're actually going to make the switch, guys. It'll open up some of our... Yeah, you know what, let's do it. Let's make it happen. Just drop our Makarov. That means it'll drop all the ammo associated with it. Okay, let's move the revolver into here. And then that puts all the ammo there as well, which is great. to be a 3-10. 10. Oh, that's our Makarov. Let's switch to our revolver here. Okay, let's switch to our revolver. 6 3-round magazines. That's probably not as good as that Makarov, but it's also more badass, even if it's just equal. Might come to a B mistake, but we do have quite a few, or quite a lot of ammo for our actual infield, so might not be too bad. And it opened up. See, look, now we can take this. More ammo for it. We're finding quite a few. That's kind of why I decided to make that swap. And it opened up room into our bag. A lot of room. That's worth it right there. Let's grab this water bottle. We're gonna need that eventually. More shit over here. Do whiskey bottle, 2 flares, M1911, not gonna even take that. Switch over to our infield. Slugs, smoke grenade. Let's take that smoke grenade. That could come in handy. Oh man, it's so great that we found a backpack. I can't even tell you. I can't even. Oh, that's all of our Makarov shit. I can't even explain how good that feels to have that. Okay, let's get out of here. We are here way, way too long. We're getting kind of lucky with no humans around. I think we need to actually. Let's hold on. Still hearing those crazy gunshots. Let's get out of here. There's a crawler up there. Hopefully he doesn't hear us. I don't see anybody. Oh, man. I don't know if you have to shoot it with a higher caliber rifle, but I don't think it's worth our time. We can check out this last apartment. That's a bit of a risk, but we have so much more room now with that backpack. Man, it's just scary with this human. Lots and lots of gunshots. I mean, they're must be killing zombies with all that many gunshots. Okay, we don't want any of that. I'm just worried about a human coming up on us. Road flare, soda, water bottle, compass. I already have a compass open. Let's take the soda, just because we are going to be using one soon, so it's not really going to add too much space to us in the grand scheme of it all. We don't have to. We have 3 bandages. That's quite a few, but let's take one more. We have here M1911 steel bolt. No thanks. Doesn't look like anybody's coming to this front door. That looked like a zombie up on that hill. You guys probably couldn't see it. We got here 45 ACP. Gonna take that, which is great. That's where we've got a full thing of ammo with one bandage in our. Over here, you see. Oh, 2 bandages, actually. That's good. 10 cans, don't care. Makarov mag. Don't take any of that. Fuck all that. Okay. I'm not checking roofs. That's too sketch. Okay. Here's a zombie nearby. Might just be those guys. Hopefully if we just walk in this grass, we'll be alright. Man, I think we're at a minute and ten, or an hour and 10 minutes now. It's almost 8 o'clock my time. Oh, I think I see that sniper up on that roof here. See if I can try to show you guys. You see that through there? It was pretty clear to me a second ago. Not so clear now. Hopefully he doesn't see me. Let's just jog. Let's stand up, book it. Oh, please don't be getting shot at. This is so hard by yourself. Now we're exposed to this whole side because of this wall. Light colored wall here. We gotta get moving. Honestly, I just want to get away from that bastard. Don't need the bandage. Jerry can. Okay, let's go. We just need to get away. There's no reason to deal with that guy. He's got a good vantage point on us. He has the advantage here. Man, we can't get out right there. This is not a good idea. But I live dangerously. I think he can see us from there. Hopefully we make it across here. That's got to be a hard shot from that distance. Can I open this? This looks like an openable door. Yeah. Okay. No, no, no. What do we got here? The infield. That is probably the most crucial thing that we could have right now. I'm going to drop this smoke grenade. The infield, that'll be just so sick to have on us. Have a shit ton of ammo for this thing? I mean, what would be better? 1911, that's great. I know it's better than what we have, but it's hard to find a ton of ammo for that. So, guess we can't open these doors? Doesn't really look like there's anything in there anyways. Okay, let's get moving. Oh, food, water. Drink soda. Okay, so we got two things of food. We got some Pepsi, I believe, in our backpack. We have some shit as well, so shouldn't be too much of an issue. We just gotta watch that food meter. See, I didn't even realize that we were losing water there. Doesn't look like anything that way. What does the street sign say? We're out in the open here. Huh. Nothing that I really care about, I guess. I believe that top one is the other city, which is Electro. I feel like we're not into the main city. Maybe Electro is just like the bigger city, you know? And if we could get a shot on this guy with this infield, we might be able to take him from here. But then we gotta go all the way up there, and that's a bit of a risk. I mean, we might not even know if we actually killed him. We'd really have to be watching the, I guess, chat. Bottom left. I think there's a zombie after us. Oh, these damn walls. A tower here. Yep, zombie. How are we gonna... Oh, shit. Somebody's nearby. Holy shit. Somebody's shooting us. It's a one-shot kill with this. We gotta get out of sight. This is bad. This is not good. Not good. We gotta get out of here. If we wanna actually live the engagement. Oh shit. What? Well, let me shoot. No way were we out of ammo. Oh my god, no. No! What's happening? How does that... What? No! Oh, no. What the fuck happened for those guys to be all the way after us? What happens when this goes all the way out? Are we dead? I'm pretty sure we're dead. No? Stand up. Stand up. Yes. Come on. No, we're dead. What the fuck? That's how brutal this game is, man. All of that. All that ammo. All that preparation. You just get fucked. Oh my god. That's how quick you can just lose in this game. Hell yeah, it's frustrating, but like, does it keep you coming back to play the game? I mean, in my case, yeah. I mean, maybe I'll just get really pissed off about the game and not play it at some point, I guess. But what the fuck? I mean, I know we got shot at from the sniper, I guess. Our screen was pretty clear on that. If you go back and watch it, like, it was very clear that we were getting attacked. Fuck. I mean, we had to get shot at there, but then why those zombies? I mean, we had that one after us, and we had to shoot him, and but then all of a sudden there was just a shit ton. I mean, you know, maybe it was only 5, 7, something like that after us. Which isn't too bad. I felt with what we had, we should be able to take them pretty quickly. Maybe the infield wasn't the best thing to have out. Maybe the revolver would have been a better thing that we could have put more shots out on them with, I guess. I don't know. This game is just brutal, and I think that shows it pretty well. We had a good setup. We were getting into the big city there and heading towards the other city, and the cities are just so dangerous. Yeah, that guy, that sniper up there, he's lasting right now because of his vantage point. But he'll get taken out, just like we did. You can't stay in these cities too long. You got to get in, get the shit that, like, what we got, and then just get out of there. Go into the woods, find something else, get on the outskirts, and be the outsider looking into the city at your best. I'd like to get a sniper rifle. I think that'd be great. I think, you know, obviously it'd give you that range. We had a lot of stuff. We didn't even get to use some of that, like the compass, the watch. I don't remember what else we had. We had a hatchet, a lot of stuff. But that shows, I mean, we got a lot of stuff. I'm proud of that. We lasted a little while, not as long as I really would have wanted to. I got 100, Jesus Christ, an hour and 17 minutes on my timer over here, so... Yeah, guys, I mean, thanks for watching. I guess it didn't quite end how I was hoping. I was hoping we'd get out of there and live a little bit longer, but I think I'd be a fool to spend this much time playing the game and to not post this. So, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it if you stayed this long. Honestly, I don't know how you did it, but it was fun as hell for me, so hopefully a couple of you guys enjoyed this. And if you did, make sure to throw down a rating. Some of this stuff takes time, with rendering time and all that, and I'd appreciate it, honestly. So, that's about it, guys, and leave the feedback, and if I get some good feedback, I'll probably be doing another one of these, do some hour-long videos. That seems like a good length. It's long, but not terrible. So, yeah, guys, let me know what you like, long, short, whatever, and I'll make sure I come through on that end. So, guys, pick up this game, enjoy it, and if you guys want to get in on a game together, let's get a subscriber game going, and I'll record it, and we can all have some fun and try to kick some ass. So that's about it, guys. Take it easy, and peace out.